गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 10.3. सो फॉर दिस हियर इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट द 12 आवर ऑफ टाइम इनटू 24 आवर ऑफ टाइम एज वेल एज फ्रॉम 24 आवर ऑफ टाइम टू 12 आवर ऑफ टाइम. सो फॉर दिस देर इज़ वन टेबल गिवन इन द बुक हियर विच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड. It is very easier to understand. For this, if we will use this table, then it will be more easier to calculate these questions. So let us start. The 12 hour of time at midnight. So in 24 hour of time, we will write like this, 00 hours. After 12 at 1 a.m., so we will write 1 hour. Similarly, 2 a.m. in the midnight, okay, in the night only, 2 a.m. it will be 2 hours. Starting, we will start counting the time from the midnight only. So it will be 1 hour, then 2 hours, 3 till 11 a.m. Okay, in the morning, 11 a.m. it will be 11 hours. But after 11 at 12 noon, it will be 12 hours. Then 1 p.m. See, here it was AM. AM means anti-meridian. And here PM means post-meridian. So after 12, it will be 1 PM. It is very important to identify this time. 1 PM means what we will do? We are adding here 12 hours in this time. So we will get the exact time in 24 hours. That is 13 hours. Similarly, we will add here also 12. So we will get 14 hours. Similarly, 15 hours. 16 hours and hours, it is very important to write here. We should not write PM then. Okay. If we have converted from 12 hour of time to 24 of time, so only we will write in hours, not AM or not PM. Okay. So 6 PM is equal to 6 plus 12 equal to 18 hours. Similarly, 7 PM means 7 plus 12 equal to 19 hours. So in this way, we will calculate the time from 12 hours to 24 hours. Okay, so 11 p.m. will be converted into 23 hours because 11 plus 12 is equal to 23 and p.m. will be converted into hours. So in this way, we will solve exercise 10.3. See, the convert the following 12 hour of time into 24 hour of time. Okay, see the first one, 4 and 15 p.m. See what I have done here. We have to convert from 12 to 24, so we will add this 12. So 4 will be added by 12, 16, and the minutes will be as it is, but that p.m. will be converted into hours. Similarly, 2:30 a.m. here it is a.m., so we will not add anything, it will be same as it is, hours only. This anti-meridian will be converted into hours. Similarly, 7 p.m. 7:05 p.m. So we will add 12 in it. So 19:05 hours. A.m. So we will not change it. As it is, we will write. But hours should be there. The next one, 2 p.m. 2 p.m. means 2 plus 12. P.m. because it is here. So 14 hours. Here, 11:45 p.m. So it will be 11:45 plus 12. It will be 23:45. We will add this 12 with 11 and 45 with 00. So 23:45 hours. In this way, we will do this first question. Here we are adding because we are converting from 12 hours to 24 hours. But here in the next question, we will subtract because we have to convert this 24 hour of time into 12 hours time. Okay, so 18 hours equal to 18 hours minus 12. So it will be 6:10 p.m. because we are subtracting, so it will be p.m. When we are not subtracting, if the time is more than 11, then we will subtract with 12. But it is less than 12, so we will not do anything. It will remain as it is, but hours will be changing into anti-meridian. Okay, so 12:15 hours. Minus 12, it will be 11:15 p.m. Minus kia, this is 12, it is important one, 12 hours, so it will be 12 midnight. So next one, 19:18 hours, so minus 12, it will be 7:18 p.m. 19 minus 12, 7:18 p.m. Last question, 16, 17 hours, it will be 16 minus 12, that is 16 minus 12, 4 and 17 p.m. because we are subtracting it with 12, so it will be p.m. Okay, hope you have understood this exercise. Hope you have understood this one. Thank you.